From the labyrinth beyond time and space, seeks his way out to a clearing.
I am in the last 2 days of an acting improvisation workshop in New York. It is difficult, not my usual thing, working with people who are all performers, who have done this work for years, and are much more social than I. As a consequence, I get feeling very isolated and paranoid. Not so good a place when what is called for is being outer. I am also considerably older than most the other students. Still, I am learning a lot, and sometimes stuff clicks. Important, not to take it personally, to remember why I decided to do it in the first place. I like to put myself in dangerous and difficult situations. And of course I hate it as well. Seems I cannot walk out on my personality. Ah well, it will be over too soon, and I will return to my home deep in the woods. Then I will dream of being back here in the middle of the danger. I love life of ambivalence, of yes and no. It does keep me on my toes. I will take a nice long shower, make my way to the subway, and give it my best. Thanks for listening. If you believe me, so come or I can completely understand what are you talking about here. I, myself, have often problems with socializing, isolation and being outer. How to put that all together and find your way to your own expression is a hard job, but acting improvisation, to my opinion, is a great solution for these kind of things. I don't know if one day I'll start acting, because I really need to speak more, to say more, not to be so silent over years and years. To fight for your own ideas and your own thinking in textures. Seems I cannot walk out of my personality as well too. And sometimes the acting is better like that. Don't hide yourself. It is never too late for anything. Age is just a number. That is why I do not like calculating, you know what. You are wonderful as you are, in the woods, or out on the stage. It is you. Me myself, from petite little girl, I am often choosing more dangerous and difficult paths. Don't know why is that. My parents used to be so mad about that, cause even if I know there is an easy way, I would not take it. You the woods, me the sea. We will understand one day, I hope. What and why are what we are will be an honor here. Meet you one day.
Thanks, I will read more carefully when I am not flying out the door. I do love to reinvent myself. It was useful to speak of this a bit before my class. It is a long one today. I do a lot of production work, putting together performances. Mostly I have done it for others. Now I want to do something for myself other than build houses. Maybe we can talk again when I have more time. You are a dear to be here this morning. It gives me a little more self-confidence. You are wonderful, as you are, in the woods, or out on the stage. It is you.
You are wonderful as you are, in the woods or out on the stage. It is you.
You are wonderful as you are, in the woods or out on the stage. It is you.